Hello, Bethel Park. We are back. My name's Anthony Veltri. Welcome to an all-new episode of Bethel Park Gaming. The return of Ethan and Colin with a collection of his Skylanders. Don't even ask. We know all of them.
Do you now?
Yes.
I highly doubt I put everyone on.
Let's get to it, folks.
Oh, back in this game now, boys.
Let's take it, bro.
How do you have 22?
17?
Oh, yeah.
Who's judging?
Yeah!
Yes!
Here comes Banana Slammer.
It's meme time.
Boy!
Oh my god! Oh, no!
What was that?
A little drum music, if you please.
Flap the wings, birdie!
There!
Flap the wings!
There it is.
You want fun?
I'm just gonna show you fun!
Oh! You got
fun!
Yeah!
Yes!
Yes! Last time, we shot down some pointy ears, and now we're on our way to getting a thing.
My mom told me I wasn't allowed to play with you?
Fact about that, Boomer's the only good troll in Skylands. This is my third ability. It only lets me fly, that's about it. I can still shoot fireballs while flying, but it'll instantly cancel out whenever I go to charge. Hey, you know what, let's just go.
Yeah, just do it, man.
We're not gonna be able to remember who all has any, but that means we might have, during some extra time, we might have to go and upgrade them off screen, possibly.
A few moments later.
Hi.
What happened?
I knocked him off the cliff.
Oh, I did not see that.
Okay, this is a short one, so we're doing this one.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
A fez.
Yeah, thing Camo had on in the last video.
Oh, yeah?
Well, yeah, I mean, did you not see him wearing it when he was by the turret?
Yeah,
I'll show you.
You're gonna show me? Yeah.
Yeah, of course I am. It's right here, why not? See? Fez.
Oh, yeah, that is right.
I almost forgot until you just showed me now.
5 minutes later.
I have no idea what that thing is.
I didn't think we collected the last time we played this.
Well, yeah, we didn't. I pointed that out and freaked out because the gate was closed, remember? Like, no, we have to go back. I forgot the legendary sword. We have to go back. No! And he just cut to us finding the gate up, the gate up, and us not being unable to get it.
Much, much later.
Once we're done, okay, stop. No, don't go towards that right just yet, Ethan. Holy crap, this goes... Okay, no, I'm taking that off before it accidentally knocks you into the thing. Okay, but holy crap, that goes on forever.
Yeah.
That's the power of Anvil Rain.
Well, actually, I want to show off, like, an adventure pack doing something. Don't worry, it won't play the cutscene again.
Yeah, okay.
I just want to see what this one will do. Oh.
Oh, it's just
also
fireball.
Rain something down. Let's just get out of here. Let me have this chicken outfit.
Well done, young Portal Master. Your retrieval of the Eternal Air Source has summoned me back to these ruins. There is strong magic in this place, and by its power, the Eternal Sources know how to combine with the ancient machinery of this island to recreate the core of light. Behold.
Okay. Oh,
there he is.
What?
Oh, yeah. We also forgot to introduce this guy. This is his butler, Glumshanks. He's also a recurring character in the series. As Chaos's butler, yes.
Uh-huh.
He's funny. Unless you want to go do one of the bonus levels, one of the adventure levels
nope.
First. No? Beach? Okay.
Nice. And a perfect score, too.
Yeah, later on, there will be, like, treasure in there, and the more the better you score, the better it'll be for. The more better the cash you get out of the cage. Okay, well, no, that's actually a good idea, because the only way to get Whamshell's soul gem is in the next level, as is Boomer's. But the only way we can get the Whamshell's and I think Boomer's as well is we need water skylanders who can swim. Okay, I want to do one of the newer ones that I haven't even done yet. So how about? Okay, I just want to go and do it, but no, I don't want. No, I want to save Dragon Peak for later, maybe. Actually, maybe we should at least wait till we get some level up. So let's just. Oh, here we go. Give me that. This is the discount thing I talked about.
Can dance with more powers for smaller number of gold.
I feel my brain cells decreasing every time I hear her speak.
Yeah?
Ah, darn it, I don't have enough. Oh, my neck.
Oh, I just heard it all the way over here.
Need that. Oh, save some for me, Ethan. Please save some for me. Good lord. Thank you. Oh, yeah, this is Arik. He just randomly shows up for some reason.
I have nothing to provide, but check back with me.
By later, he means after we beat the entire game. He gives us a buttload of cash.
How much would you think?
A bunch of bunch of those shiny diamonds we just got from the elemental thing that
oh,
we were breaking.
Yes. Man, you'll be rich soon.
Yeah,
than later.
Trust me. Really rich. But sad we have to beat the game. Actually, wait. Yeah, hold up. Okay, so I'm thinking the first boss level we'll do will be Pirate Seas, because after this level with Gurglefin, the next level we actually have to deal with pirates. So before we do that, I want to go to the Pirate Seas first. Oh yeah, Sturdy Scroll's right here, by the way. Oh yeah, here's how I swim.
Oh, I see it. No, I see it.
Wait. See, yeah, not only does it charge electricity through it, not only does it shoot starfish, it also spins like this. Oh, his attack is amazing. Look at that. Leap, leap, leap.
Just for a split second above water to do that.
But sadly, he cannot shoot the starfish forward, but it does act as a good boost while swimming.
Very good.
Later.
No, he's good. Okay, let's see where Slam Bam's at. Oh, okay, yeah, I think I reset him, damn it. Okay, no, he's only on two, but I'm still gonna play with him for a bit. Because I need a swimming character to get boomers, most likely.
Yeah, might as well use both swim characters this ring.
Well, I was hoping that it wouldn't have to come to that, but yeah, it seems like it does. And like I said, use boomers. Yep, like I told you, he can kick his ability will let him kick his troll bomb.
A little later.
And by the power of lasers, we make a fork.
That is right.
Okay, Dynarang's abilities, boomerangs, boomerang shield. And his Z ability lets him place little stonefished traps around. That when an enemy goes over them, they'll just immediately get uppercutted.
Oh, yes.
Yes, they hurt. It hurts.
2 out of 5. Okie dokie.
We cannot do anything about this guy except to run for our lives. Yeah, that buddy, you suck so much, we're not even gonna deal with you. Later, loser! Okay, wait, hold up. Before we do anything about this over here, Ethan, let's go over this way. We're not doing the fire gate. No, that one's confusing as hell because you just wind up going through a bunch of pipes randomly all over the place, not knowing what the correct way is, mind you. It's confusing, to say the least. Oh yeah, we can kill that guy over there with this thing. Actually, yeah, let's just do that. Get rid of him.
Yep.
Get rid of it! Die!
Put Drobot back on. There's a health thing.
Oh yeah, that is right. Smart. Very smart.
Oh yeah, that is a good point. I actually forget what his actual saying is in Giants. I really can't wait till we do a playthrough of that to find out. Wait. Like I said, not doing
Kiss
that yet.
Me. Nope, no fire.
Did you see that part where we just paused when we ran into each other? Kill all of them. Yeah, that's right. We don't even have the time to deal with you guys.
Oh, another key. Must collect key.
Skeleton key. Yes. This is, fun fact, this is the only level we use these things.
And instead of the other levels,
Well, I mean, because this is the only level you really have to bridge and run out of cages, sadly. Ah.
True.
Kill him proper. You think they'd have more of these things scattered around now, wouldn't you?
Yes.
Yeah, it's. Some enemies have weak points.
Say we use the anvil rain or something like that.
Ah, screw. Actually, you know what? I have a better idea. Rain down the elements upon him. Yeah, just as I thought, I stole from the sky. See?
Oh, yeah.
Wipes out everything. We have to blow this joint first. We can't let this place just stay in production. Look, it's ruining the water.
Oh, yeah.
Kill him. He's seen too much.
3.
Throw it. Run. Run. Oh, time to leave. Woohoo. Later, losers.
Nope. Look,
you're just like, what up? Look at that. Look at that in the background. Drobot's just over there. Yeah, I'm getting all the credit here, and Drobot's just there. So, yeah, we're going to jump into Pirate Seas if the boat's still there. I don't know where the boat went.
On behalf of my people, I present you with this oil donkey. I didn't name it.
Donkey.
Donkey.
Oh, I got an oil can by mistake.
Well, yeah, what we're going to do is we're going to go upgrade. We can then go do the Far Viewer, and then we'll go do Pirate Seas this way.
Might as well. I'm always going to follow you, no matter what.
You want to switch over to Wham Social, you can get his upgrade, because Joe Bart's
yeah,
still
Yeah, might as well. Let's go grab his update.
Update?
I'm sorry, upgrade.
Ah. But see, what did I tell you? Fist to stone, out of the ground, uppercut the face.
Yes, that one. Here we go.
So now you get a nice shiny silver one.
And the oil can is still above my head.
I think it's above my head now. Yes, it's following me. Yeah, it doesn't care about you, it's following me. Where's my pirate hat?
I don't know where it is. I have an anvil hat.
I'm just joking. We actually get the pirate hat from Pirate Seas. Yep, they also had hats locked behind.
Oh, that's what we use the oil can for.
And he spots something called the Twin Spouts of Ocean Major Minor, which we need to in order to be able to use the elemental water source.
Nice.
But first, we're going to go stop some pirates. Oh, here's the ship. Off we go to Brazil.
Brazil pirates.
And Whamchill is nowhere. Oh, there he is. He's at the front of the boat. Oh, and there's the story scroll right at the beginning again.
Chapter 24. So many chapters.
Oh. Nah, we'll be able to get through this. If so, I'll just switch out to one of my higher level Skylanders if needed.
Right, because, like you said, you already have, like, a couple of them on you.
That, or I could just switch out the Chop Chop and just get him the XP.
True. Very true.
Well, I mean, it's not a giant smoldering crater, so I think we're fine.
Indeed.
Ah!
Oh, I forgot your little troll friends.
These are chompies.
Or your little chompy friends.
Seriously, I turned around right at the moment, right when it was about ready to bite my ass. How funny it is that I decided to play as a goddamn life Skylander for the beginning of this. How lucky that is. And look at that! Okay, in the sequel game Giants, there is a puzzle just like this. In one of...
Oh, wait, hang
okay,
on.
Fun fact, Anthony, I'm going to give this as a spoiler now, but we're going to be meeting the pirates we meet on this island to do the card game with in Giants.
Oh, my.
Yeah, we play something called Skystone Smash with them in that game. And in the undead area of the near the end of that level, there is going to be this puzzle in the undead zone.
I hope we can remember that.
Oh, please, it's this simple. Just push the block to each side, go up, and press the button. It's that simple. Okay, well, hurry up and get up here, crab cakes.
I'm trying, I'm moving as fast as I can.
Hurry up, crab cakes. Come on, have you not realized how long we've been on that boat? I think we were on that for a whole day. Oh, God, okay, that first thing over there was in the undead zone. This part was not. Okay, I have no idea what we're doing here.
We might as well
Spikes!
Just...
Ah! I lived! No!
Get out of there!
Ow.
There you go.
No! Still come on! Okay, much better.
Yeah.
Ah, much better. No. None. Ouch! Ow. My face.
Join me, Link, and I'll make your face the greatest impression of Kordai.
Or else you will die.
As we almost just did.
Ah! Ah! It's not that easy to see when the things are glowing, so I don't blame you for describing to you.
No, that's not going to be enough time. Okay.
Screw that.
Okay.
Trust me, you throw those with great ease, but trust me, those bombable walls are going to be a thing of the past when we play Giants. You want to know why? Giants can just walk up to them and use their primary attack on them to break them.
Oh.
Yeah, that easy. Give me my hat, please.
I was going to stay away.
Yes! Ahoy, for I am.
Oh, me?
Oh, what?
Why me?
Hey, no. Okay, well, hold up. I can put it on it still anyway. Behold, for I am Captain... Oh, where is that?
Yep.
For I am Captain Camo! Okay, let's go. This is gonna be fun. So I'm like the one carrying the flintlock. You're the swashbuckler. I'm just the guy shooting them with the flintlock from a distance away. You cannot break that thing. Okay, let's go.
Yep, we're done with that now.
Bye-bye. Okay, I believe there was a guy wanting to play some sort of card game with us. Some sketchy-looking card game with us?
Yeah. I believe it's that guy.
Okay, I'm gonna point this out. I have no idea how to play this game. Yeah, that's what we're doing. Okay.
Oh, okay. Nice.
I like how he just shouts it out, too. Okay,
no,
sword.
Not that. Yeah.
Yes. I had a feeling it would be that one.
Nice.
I win, Fangs. Give me the landlubber.
I've never really been good at cards,
Not even with those six cards.
He's been held captive in the mayor's estate at the top of the hill.
Top of the hill? How far is that?
Not that far.
Okay. Hi. Oh god, he's got a sword.
Oh, and unlike me, I got a wrecking ball.
Okay, okay, maybe there is something to catapult us up there once we get over there. It has to be that or teleporter, so. Okay, where is he? Ah, there he is.
Your favorite Skylander?
He's my favorite. Well, actually, if you ask me the question of who's my favorite Skylander from the first game, I'll just simply look at you and say, and questionably say, favorite? That's another Team Forza reference. It's like, Goku, what is your favorite food? Favorite? He's him again!
Okay, yes. Oh, no! I didn't make it.
Oh, well, I at least get the... Well, I'm going to need you to follow up and at least move by the cliff face so I can get to the thing. Oh, come on. Oh, come on!
No. You only collected two.
Don't worry, it doesn't disappear over time, so just come over here, follow me over here so I can get the...
I'm right here.
...other pirate hat. It's called a doggy do-rag. Pirate do-rag. I don't know why.
All right. Oh, all right. Money.
Now we're ready to fight some pirates.
Yar har.
PWD, being a pirate is all I can see.
Let's do it. Always at the front
shoot
of
out
the
can.
Ship.
Shoot the cannonballs. Shoot the cannonballs before they hit us. Well, actually, I'll focus on that.
Yeah, you do that.
Yeah, you have a better aimed attack. I'll just worry about these things. Ah, no.
Okay. Yeah. There we go.
Oh, look at that.
You legendary are a chart. Pirate.
Yes, of course we are.
We got 500 gold for that. Nice. Okay, screw that. I'm switching to a different Skylander then. He's ready.
You might as well switch mine too, because...
Yeah. You want to do another Skylander too?
Yeah, do another one. I know I like Trigger Happy the most.
Yeah, well, Dino Rang is cool because you can rapid fire his boomerangs because they do return to him very quickly.
Yes, you are right. I saw it, and yeah.
And he's very close to getting his upgrade, so might as well just keep him on. Okay. More chompies, more pirates.
Oh, wait, don't need the piece of cake.
Money. Ow! Oh god, those guys hit hard.
Oh,
no!
Okay, I'm gonna get out of here. I mean, like, I'll get out of the way, but you know, whoa!
Yeah, well, you killed a man with the level up, thank god.
Bandit.
Actually, I think Bandit might have gone Fangs' model.
Oh, wow. Alright. Wild card.
Oh, it instantly matches.
Oh, wow.
Black old beard.
Hat. Okay. Up there.
There he is. Oh, I think... Oh, nice. Ones like those with letters with numbers on the bottom give us more time.
Yeah, but we don't need that because we just did it so
well,
fast.
Well, it's introducing it to us because there will be other cards that can lower our time quickly. What was that? Hey!
Hey!
What was that? Get back here!
Oh, there he is again.
No, that's a different guy. Because remember, the other guy we just did had a shirt.
Yeah, maybe.
Actually, this guy, he appeared... one of a model similar to his in Giants appeared in a later level called, which was a giant drill factory. I was looking at... Oh, that's the one I mentioned.
The curse.
Yeah. Need more time, please. Oh, I already have like a... Now I have like a minute 12. Compass, I think that was up here.
Compass. Let's see, which one's cursed? Hat. Oh, wow, that was random.
Hey, you better sit still before I toss you into the drink, buddy. I think I just saw him jump to
it. Because he did it to himself.
Guy, he has the same model from the last game. That is Dreadbeard. And, actually, want me to switch off Dino Rang? I think you have enough to get that upgrade now.
Yeah, let's do it. Let me go back to Trigger Happy. Because, let's see...
I think he's still in 1,000. No, wait, no, that's right.
No,
you can upgrade him at the end of the other episode. So now if you hold down his A attack, he'll do a charge-up shot, I believe. Hold down A.
Yep.
Yeah, you got the charge-up.
Whoop-a!
No, wait, what am I doing? Get in there, forearms. You're not getting out of this that easily. Ah, oh, God. I don't know how I did. Bye! Into the drink with yuck.
All right, there we go. Yep. Yeah, he went into the drink
okay,
as well.
Okay, so yeah, we're not able to go that way, so we have to play this guy. Who are you? I do not recognize you.
You're Wolf.
Okay, if I have to guess, Peekaboo's probably going to let us... Yeah, I thought. Okay, let's see. Okay, no beard's on the other side of the chaos one up there.
I saw the pirate ship with the pirate ship. No beard. Alright, two cards below you is the pirate ship. Or...
Hold up.
Oh yeah, you're doing that first. Okay, there's the ghost ships I was talking about. Oh, sweet.
Peek-a-boo, peek-a-boo.
What? What? What?
What? What?
Well, let's see. I think that, is that the booty? Time. No, that's a compass.
We already got the booty.
Nope.
Oh, no, we didn't.
No.
There you go. There's, you almost got it. There you go. There it is. Hold up.
All right, I got you.
I got that guy right as he was about to chomp.
Okay,
you.
Whoa, I did not. I don't know if he's falling.
Oh, come on.
Whoa.
Oh. I don't know, I have to go down to surf. Just stay right up there.
All right, well, to see if you have enough range for.
I know, I do.
We'll just keep shooting at the lamppost.
Today is a good day. Ooh, can I go in that cave, I wonder? If I can, that would be amazing. There is another cave we can enter back on the hub island, so yeah, we just can't get to it yet. Please.
No.
Hey, Dreadbeard. Good to see you again, buddy.
This should be the last one. 21
Who says
cards.
This is the last one, Anthony.
Yeah.
This is not the last pirate. We're not done with this level yet.
Wait, what?
We have to deal with his poop deck. Oh, thank God.
No beard.
If that was the curse right there, I would have.
Oh, okay. Now we know.
How did I have a feeling?
Try the third card up there. I think that should be the booty.
No, it's two beers.
No, I said I meant the third one, like, from the seven card.
Give me a moment. Give us more time. This one?
No, I meant the third one from the top up there. I think that's booty.
You mean this way?
No. This the other one. No. I said that one. Yes, that's booty.
Third one? Oh, I see.
Yeah, because you know how they lined up in seven?
Well, yeah, but I was thinking that since there was no other cards there,
that
third was... I know it's not that one.
But, yeah.
I still remember where the two cursed ones were.
Yeah, down there. Yeah, I know.
I haven't forgotten that either, so yeah, I knew where they were. Okay. What? Hey!
Oh, okay.
What?
Here we go.
Oh, this is new.
I'm the one who's controlling the boat.
Drive straight.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Break out the spinach.
I don't even know where I'm aiming. Watch it.
I'm looking at the X's too. Here, right here. That should be it.
No, that one's not smoking.
Oh, you have to make sure that everything smokes.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah,
that was right.
You were right. Okay, no, maybe not. Maybe not. What is that? Oh, we have to fully destroy the buildings, Anthony.
Oh, here.
Okay, no, that one's done. So let me just keep shooting that one.
Oh,
there
wait,
we go.
Oh, it's just going to get more that. Cannons.
Your aim sucks, you bunch of ingrates.
Nope.
Yeah, you saw the end of that where he just went flying. Wait. Here we go again. Ah, darn it, I missed.
Oh, you thought he was going to do it again.
Come on, fall down. There we go. Oh, bye. Oh, he landed on
He jumped in on the other side of the
Lord.
Island. No worries.
Come on. Kill him proper.
Come on, boy. There you go.
Now we just have to...
I gotta go.
Ah. Oh,
good job. Good job, man.
Bye. Oh, no.
Four cannons.
Where's the gas on this thing?
There's no gas on the pirate ship!
What do you mean? Blow some more wind into the sails? I don't know.
I don't know if I could press anything besides right and... Okay, yes.
Sounds like we could use the help of Popeye.
You know what cartoon you did not watch was Betty Boop.
Actually, I have a big collection of old class cartoons. Betty Boop is one of the things on them. I haven't watched them, though.
Oh, okay.
I've actually seen some Betty Boop.
Yeah.
All right, hang on, wait a minute.
Okay. Yoo-hoo is a yoo-hoo, we're here.
Here comes the Border Patrol.
Pretty much, yeah.
All right.
Yo, what up? We heard you like cannons. I'm dying. I can't believe I have those cannonballs to the face. God dang it, Jig Happy. We taught you how to steer a ship. What? Yeah, why did I leave the Jig Happy psychopath to steer the ship? That's what I want to know. Oh, God. This is the poop deck. Oh, no. Piss.
Choose the one on the... Yeah, just choose the next one. Alright, so I'll just keep track of the curse.
Give me that. Okay, so we know where one is, yes.
Compass. Oh, yeah, cannon. Yeah. Oh, I was about to say.
That was completely useless. Oh, wait. Never mind.
Oh, up the top left.
It's Pirate Eon. Well, honestly. Oh!
Yeah,
oh,
that's whoa!
What I meant by remove curse. Oh, nice! Useful.
There it is. Peaky Boo.
Piss. Oh, forgot it was this one.
Haven't heard of last. Okay, bye!
Pass until the next
problem. There's no water under there. That's ground down there. So right now he's half cold.
Yeah, he'd just go, bye-bye. Alright, thank you all for watching this episode of Bethel Park Gaming with another Skylanders episode. Make sure you like and friend me at Bethel Park Gaming's Facebook page. Do not forget to subscribe to BPTV's and Bethel Park Gaming's YouTube pages. Until next time, with more Skylanders, just keep gaming. See you later, fellas.
Bye! Bye!